about water flow for better firefighter safety.
H2Know is a series of videos designed to teach the fundamentals of water flow. The series explores important topics and delivers fact-based results that are measurable and grounded in physics, not opinion. In this episode, we will define what nozzle pressure is and how it affects the velocity flow of a fire stream exiting a nozzle to help you achieve a usable stream on the fire ground. Nozzle flow pressure is the discharge pressure of a firefighting nozzle at a given flow rate. Nozzle flow pressure is also a direct indication of the velocity flow for a fire stream in feet per second. This standard hydraulic formula for velocity flow applies to any smoothbore, fixed, selectable, or automatic nozzle. Using the hydraulic equation and solving for the velocity flow, when the nozzle's flow pressure changes, that stream travels faster or slower. Here is a summary of three common nozzle pressures and how fast each stream travels exiting a nozzle. What goes up must come down. This is a law of physics, which governs all things on planet Earth. Whether it's a bullet from a gun or water from a nozzle, when something is traveling through the air and is affected by gravity, it begins to fall at a rate of 32.2 feet per second before it eventually hits the ground. This is why the water's velocity from a nozzle is important, because that water needs enough velocity flow to fight against gravity to be usable in a firefighting environment. When water is delivered from a smoothbore, fixed, selectable, or automatic nozzle, the direct relationship between nozzle flow pressure and the velocity flow of the stream remains the same. The velocity flow of the stream directly depends on the discharge pressure exiting the nozzle. This remains true for all nozzle types, such as smoothbore and combination fog nozzles. The higher the nozzle flow pressure, the faster that water is traveling after exiting the nozzle. The lower the nozzle flow pressure, the slower that water is traveling after exiting the nozzle. Not only does nozzle pressure affect velocity flow, it also directly affects stream reach, impact force, establishing pump discharge pressures, and reaction force. Explore more in video 3 of this series to see how nozzle pressure affects stream reach.